Les souvenirs avec Stéphane Lebeau. I'll always remember that 1990 playoff against the Bruins where he came in game four, scored two goals, gave us hope to extend the series by one game. In 1991, he also scored the last goal of the playoffs to make it a one-goal game in game seven against the Bruins with 1 minute left.
Et en 93, gagne la Coupe Stanley et quatrième marqueur de l'équipe avec 80 points derrière Danfoss, Muller et Bellows.
Merci Stéphane.